And there we go, it is perfectly level. Okay, now all you got to do, get your rocket and your fuse, and just push your fuse up, make sure you get it right way up, like that. And there's your completed bottle rocket. Check out my other video on lighting of bottle rocket, and we'll see how it goes.